Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Technology, and I'm fine. I hope you guys will also doing well. So in this video, I'm giving you a 3 tips by which you can get a better FPS or performance in your Valorant game. So if you are running low-end PC or high-end PC, it doesn't matter. So before start this video, make sure that you have subscribed this channel and make sure that you have pressed the bell icon for more update like this. So first of all, you need to go to your start menu and type over the Rage Edit. Also, you can press Windows and R button together from your keyboard, and you will get this run dialog box. After that, you have to type over the Rage Edit, the same command, and after that, click on this OK button. Now, click on Yes, and after that, you will get a registry editor window. So, now what you have to do, you need to go to your file and click on Export. So if anything goes wrong, you can import these settings again. After that, click on Save. So suppose if anything goes wrong, just go to your file and click on Import, and after that, import this RageEdit file. Okay. After select this file, then click on Open. So now what you have to do is you have to expand HKEY local user. After that, you have to expand system. Now you have to click on this game config store. Now on the right side, you get an option like game DVR enabled. So double click over there and set the value to 1 to 0. So you have to set the value to 0 and click on OK. Now again, you have to double click on this game DVR FS behavior mode. You have to set this to 2 and this one also 2. Honor user behavior mode. And after done these settings, you have to expand local machine and then software. Then after that, you have to expand Microsoft, then go to policy manager, here it is. So expand that. After that, expand default, and here you will get one option is called application manager. So expand that option, and now here you will get allowed game DVR. So you have to select that folder, and under that folder you will get one file is called value. So you have to double click over there and set this value to 0, 1 to 0. After done these settings, just close this window. Now you have to go to your start menu and click on this setting button over there. Once you have get this Windows settings, you have to go to privacy. Now here you have to turn off this option which is called location, and also you have to turn off this option is called background apps, which I have already turned off over there. So now you have to close this window and you have to restart your computer. After restart, you have to open Valorant game on your computer. Now press Windows button from your keyboard, and after that you have to right click on taskbar and click on task manager. Now go to the details, or you can right click on Valorant game over there and click on go to details. Now here you will get this Valorant Win64 option. So you have to right click over there and click on set priority real time. Now click on change priority, and after that you will get better FPS in game. So let me know in the comment section if it is work for you. So I hope this small video will really help for you, and please don't forget to click on that subscribe button and like button and share button. And I will see you guys on the next one, next video. Take care.